Jai Sri Krishna. Welcome you all to my channel. Today's RHCSA exam question is, configure the default password policy for new users to change their password every 90 days. Let's start. Login to the root account. SSH-X is an SSH protocol that enables users to run graphical applications on a remote server and interact with them using their local display and I/O devices. This is the present status of an existing default user, Arav. Password expiry date is never. Let's edit the default password policy. Type vim /etc/login.defs. Only need to edit this line, pass_max_days. Change the value to 90 according to the question. Save and exit. Check the status of existing user Arav again. No changes happened here, because as per question, this is only applicable to the new default user. Let's create a new user, Natasha, to verify. Now, check the password expiry status of user Natasha by the command chh-l natasha. Okay, done. The password expiry date has been set for 90 days, September 17 to December 16. Our question has been resolved successfully. Hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel to boost me up to create more knowledgeful videos. Thank you.